Why do you choose to come to CFR Cluj?
Because for me is the most, for me is the most bigger club in Romania, and the everything they talk, like when they talk with me, and everything was clear, and he's a good coach too, he's experienced coach. I think I will learn a lot with him, so that's why I choose CFR Cluj.
You spoke with Dan Petrescu before you come here?
Yes, I spoke just one time, and with the president, director sportive, so they talk about the club, like good talk, and that's why I chose CFR Cluj.
So how are things with you now? You get along with all your teammates?
Yeah, I knew just Omrani, but I play against them, and when I came, everything was okay. Like they talk with me, everything, like they try to make me like good on the team.
If you think you have the power, the strength to go all the way in all these three?
I think if you beat Maccabi, you have any chance to go to, like in Champions League if you beat Maccabi, because after it's tight, yeah. So I think, and if we're going to like, if you're going to the Europa League, I think we can go, like, why not, we can go far, I think.
After the game against Astana, do you think the players from Maccabi are scared of you?
I think if they watch the game, they can feel like we're confident, and it will be 50-50.
After such a game with Astana, you can concentrate on the game with Academica?
Yes, I think because we are like in the change room with a lot of players, and you know when the manager puts you on 11, you want to prove. So maybe we change some players to rest some players, but like the 11 we start, I think everyone want to prove, they want to play every game. So I think everyone will be concentrated for Academia.
If you have to choose, will you choose the Romanian title or to play in the groups of Champions League?
For me, a Romanian title, yes. But, you know, everyone wants to play in Champions League, but me, yeah. Like personally, I want to win something in Romania, so I will choose the title.
You like so far Cluj? It's a different city from Bucharest or Giurgiu or others.
Yes, it's good city because last year we came five days in Cluj, and we visited a little bit. So yeah, so far it's good city. Yes.
What do you do besides football? How do you relax?
I just chilling in my house, watch Netflix, play sometime play like PlayStation, or I talk with my friend in laptop, everything, and I think my wife will come, so that's why I relax in football.